Yep, it's Terminal 5, Arlanda.
It's apparently Wednesday, 15:15. According to that one. Preparing for a takeoff to Zurich and doing some ski. But apparently it's booked for tomorrow. So I'm slightly a day ahead. I don't know if that's good or bad sometimes. Sometimes good, sometimes bad. So in this one we have Sandra's and my ski clothes. She's apparently not with me, she's still working, of course. She didn't answer her phone and I was like, okay, something maybe happened. So I just packed the bag and went to Arlanda, Terminal 5. And I managed to get hold of her in the bus and she was slightly confused. Me as well. But it's tomorrow, so I have reversed and everything is okay, travel time is okay, so I know exactly when to leave tomorrow, and the bag is packed, and it looks nice in here. That's the board, hopefully my flight isn't there. Anyway, let's find a bus back to Stockholm then. Cheers! Yes, and with a slightly different configuration, we're here again, day two. Watch out for the taxi! With a slightly different configuration, and there's one extra over there that I missed yesterday. So yeah, it's quite terrible weather today. So it's quite nice. The time is 15:12, Thursday the 5th of April. Very much different from yesterday, that was the 4th of April. So let's check in the bag and then we go from there. Right, cheers. That is our gate. We have it under surveillance and control. And we also got beer. We go on location now. And we're still on work time here. Damn. You're working. I'm working on, actually from this boat as well. So let's continue with that some more minutes. Cheers.
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. It's not warm when she's away. No sunshine when she goes. She's always on too long. Anytime she goes away, ain't no sunshine when she goes. Not warm when she's away. Ain't no sunshine when she goes.
We're in the air. She's always. Time is 16:31, and we are at about 8,000 meters. And yeah, a little bit better weather up here on 8,000 meters for sure. So 2 hours and 20 minutes, and then Zurich Airport. Cheers.
Kolla, are you redo? Du får lite bort det där.
Look at this photo. This is how a lot should behave on the plane.
That's it. Yeah, ja, det är mysigt att känna lite på håret.
Den luktar lite faktiskt.
Luktar det lite av det här?
I'm not to behave with a plane. Det är inte snakes with a plane. Det är gudskap.
Lite tajt med sig klaga. Jag får inte plats med mina fötter framför mig. I cannot fit my foot in front of my passenger colleague.
It's because you have
sit
like a
passenger. I like this new way of traveling. I would never sit next to each other. We sit just can't get along with getting the windows. So. Yes. But why do you want the window?
I don't want the window. I want the wall.
The wall. I can put up a wall next to us.
I just want something to
do that. And that's not.
Rough enough.
Rough enough.
like? Something to lean on.
Is that a real question?
Yeah. Just for the money.
Cannot
really
show me the money.
Cannot really be.
Show me.
Not the money. What is it? An excellent chef.
Right, take four. We have a cup of tea and it's called airplane spoon. But the question now is, which side is the one that goes down into the tea? Is it the one with the holes? Or is it the one with the no holes? Please give me your answer in the comments and then we figure out. I would strongly suggest this one, but that is just my opinion. Yeah. Go for that.
It's never enough in the moment, no matter who I go home with. Late nights awake and alone with myself again, and it's lonely. I'm good, it's a good time. Keeping on my curtains and straight line. I can't believe it all comes to nothing.
Var försiktig när vi öppnar bagageluckan så att inget faller ut. Innan du lämnar planet, kontrollera gärna att du inte glömt något.
Slightly better weather out here than Arlanda.
Rökningen tillåter först när det kommer till ett rökområde. Mina kollegor och jag vill tacka för att du flyger med oss på Stans och Starlight.
Mm. Mm. Alright, just landed in Zurich and time is 18:44 and let's find the bag and then check into the train station and move from there. Cheers. So last leg, train leg from Lucerne here up to all the way to Engelbury. I have an ETA Engelberg 2153. Alright, so less than 7 hours later. Less than 7 hours from Arlanda bus station, you can say, to Zurich Engelberg train station. So that's pretty good, quite impressive. Then I had 40 minutes wait for the train at Zurich, so that was cool. And a quick 20 minutes kind of swap in another station, so that was cool. In Lausanne, yeah, exactly. So now I find hotel and maybe food. Cheers!
And in the evening, Sunday to Thursday, 5 to 7:30
p.m. 10:30,
Friday and Saturday.
Den är inte 10:30 ännu.
Den är 22:16. And it's closed. The youth hostel is closed. So that's an issue. I'm not sure. We're just gonna bang on the door, but that's maybe not gonna help if nobody can give us the right place to stay. Okay, so we are hotel hunting in the middle of the night in Engelberg. Time is 22:39 and yeah, the reception was closed at that youth hostel. No information about that. Crystal closed. Sunrise inside there and we have a hotel over there and that's pretty much what we know. And there is a hotel up in the hills over there. Terrassa, that's quite big. We stayed there last time. So, if this one fails in the city center, we'd go up there and check. Cheers. Alright, so we just made it inside the Hotel Central. The lovely Camilla helped us to get a room here. Very wonderful.
Very helpful.
And a beer.
And a beer as well. Awesome place. Maybe we should stay here instead. We're thinking about that actually. So yeah, some quick snacks and beer, and then go to bed and close this one. This must go out. Anyway, have a good evening and night. Cheers. Checkar vi in nya rummet 208. Ska vi se, lite mörkt. Men den där ser bra ut.
Ja, tack.
Skit, oj, oj.
Titta, älskling,
choklad. Vad
kan
jag äta det? Oj, där var en spegel. Jag plugga in i spegeln. That's the bathroom. Oh, we haven't stayed this luxury for a long time. That's nice. What's behind this? Oh, it's a balcony. Okay. That's cool. You can go out. It's an emergency, actually. And that's... yeah, emergency. And it should be a sign here. This is emergency. It's not. A talk terrace. Is it a roof terrace? Oh yeah, it's a roof terrace. Oh, you can't really see anything now, but it's a roof. Roof terrace. Roof terrace. That's cool. Let's enjoy this place while we can. And say good night for now. It's been a long episode, but usually in the beginning of the travel, it's like that.
Long day.
Yeah. Anyway, Chris and Sandra out.